Make a video today. Several people have said to me, Sheila, you're going to make a video for Christmas, and I'm thinking about it, but you know, what can I do? Anyway, we've all got to be happy and bright, haven't we? But it's quite sad times, isn't it, really? But I did find a funny little ditty. Look, it's here on my phone, and I'm going to read it to you before I play some carols. So here it is. I made myself a snowball, as perfect as could be. I thought I'd keep it as a pet and let it sleep with me. I made it some pajamas and a pillow for its head. Then last night it ran away, but first it wet the bed. Go on, have a good laugh. And those of you that know me, what about Adam and Eve in the Garden of Eden? Oh, how things were jolly. What a different story it would have been if all the leaves had been holly. Ho, ho, ho. I hope you're having a good laugh. Now, it is quite hard for me at this time of year. Those of you, again, that know me well know that I have a very serious side. And next week, it will be my late husband's birthday on the 29th. And then on the 30th, bless him, 3 years ago, he chose to leave us all. But listen, I know there are some of you having a hard time. I just want to read you something here. I found this as well, and it's to all of you. If Christmas is hard, if you've lost someone dear, just look in your heart and you'll know they're still here. Especially when Liverpool win 7-0. The star in the sky, the light falling snow, the robin outside, it seems like they know. If this is a time when you're struggling through, just do what you can, for what matters is you. There's no need to be merry, there's no need to be bright, just do what you can. It will all be all right. It's quite nice, isn't it, really? And of course, I expect you know I'm just missing the choir. I miss the cracker, I miss steam. Well, not just me, the choir as well. So any of the choir watching, lots and lots of love. So I'm gonna just play a few carols and you can sing along. And I'm not gonna hear the we're not all keeping together because I won't know, will I? So off we go. If you want to have a little sing with me, then please do. The first one is the first Noel.
Oh,
but I don't think we should do too many, do you? So I'm going to look in my little book and finish with the greatest carol of all. Okay, so you'll know this one. Off we go, come all ye faithful. I'm going to have a little go at singing a wonderful message for you. Right, here we go. This is my little ditty. Now, here I am in a different setting. Angels, wings, I've been transported to my studio. So I'm going to have a go anyway, because this is a song I used to sing absolutely every year, and I'm going to ask my angels to get me through it. Off we go. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. Next year, all our troubles should be out of sight.